Recently, I went to a local labyrinth and did a labyrinth walk, and I decided to record that labyrinth walk so that others who may just be missing the outside world may not have a labyrinth near them, or perhaps have never been to a labyrinth and don't know exactly what it's like, could experience that for themselves. It's a bit of a meditative process. You begin your labyrinth walk at the entrance. You try to clear your mind and you walk back and forth through the singular path into the labyrinth. There's only one path, it's not a maze. And when you reach the center, you pause for a few moments to reflect a little, and then you take your time walking back out. It's very relaxing. Many people use them for prayer and meditation, and I cut down on the ambient noise a bit because it's right by some tennis courts, but I felt that the flow of this video was nice, so enjoy.